Just going a little bit early with your feet. There we go. One more. Nice. Alright, so the check hook. One of the most technical punches in boxing. If you ever saw Floyd Mayweather knock out Ricky Hatton in their amazing 2007 fight, this is exactly how he sent him spinning into the turnbuckle in the corner. Time it. And again, as soon as I step in, boom, there. Just great for developing timing and that one punch, knockout punch that your opponent's not expecting as a start. Feel the difference?